Police in Noblesville are searching for a bank robber. Now, there's a picture of the man at the Chase Bank. We want to show that to you now. It happened near Town Center Boulevard and Campus Parkway. The robber came in right before noon and demanded cash. Here's that picture now. If you recognize him, you should call the Noblesville police.